Hello guys, this is Sivanand Dwivedi, a social and environmental activist from state of Madhya Pradesh, district Rewa, Tehsil Mangama, police station Garh, Janpat Panchayat Gangeo, and Gram Panchayat Kaitha. I'm here just showing you one very important incident here. And a very unfortunate incident, because what we can see that this bird, a very beautiful bird, you can see how nice looking and beautiful bird this is. And I think that just yesterday night or maybe one day before, this beautiful bird died here, and we have just picked it up from a location just here nearby. And we don't know what to do with this, because we love these birds and they are very nice looking, very beautiful bird. And unfortunately, they are becoming very rare here, because they are rapidly dying. The reason is not clear that why they are dying so rapidly. So sometimes people says that, and we have often seen here that the some villagers and some peoples of the region, they poach them, and the poaching is quite regular here. And what they do, they don't just eat this. What they do actually, they put some sort of poison and they call it turanta. Turanta is a term which here usually in the village area they call it, and they put this turanta or the poison near to the ponds or some sort of like talab reservoir, water reservoir, where they usually used to come here for like their food and all stuff, water for to drink the water. So at the bank of these ponds or bank of these water reservoirs, they put this turanta or the poison. And sometimes when they these innocent birds, when they come there and they eat it, because they these birds does not know whether the kept material is a sort of like poison. I mean, how a bird or an innocent animal can know, because that's how they actually poach them, or they used to kill them. So they just eat that turanta or the poison and they just die. And this has become quite a regular and very unfortunate incident in this village area. And the people here, the Gauraiya, another word which is called Gauraiya here in this language, like in village area. So the Gauraiya is also just becoming instinct, and they are becoming very rare, because all of them are regularly being killed by this turanta and all sort of stuff. Some people say that due to this tower which mobile companies uses, some sort of radiations comes from that, and due to that radiations also these birds, Gauraiya and all these birds, are just becoming instinct. So this is really not clear that how, I mean, we don't have a process what to do with this bird, because we don't know, I mean, what we can do with this. I mean, there is no facility of the postmortem here. We don't know where to keep this or to put this, but we are just showing you that these sort of incidents are quite regular here, and this must be prevented. Otherwise, what will happen, that one day our all these beautiful birds will die, and the environment will become more the environment will be damaged quite much. And what we will find one day, that only the humans are there and there is no animals, there is no bird, and all sort of problems. Because repeatedly we have been reporting all this matter, making the videos and the footage, and putting the complaints in the CM helpline and forest department, saying them that there are the poachers which they enter to the like forest area, they used to kill this Nilgai and all sort of like rabbits and this jungly sewer and all that. So I mean this is quite regular, and the forest department, police department and the government is not really doing anything to prevent this. And we hope that when this video will go to the in front of the environmental community and the people in the internet or wherever I just put it, they will think that what I mean something need to be done to prevent this. And this is very unfortunate incident. Showing once more that I'm just showing you, I'm Sivanand Dwivedi from district of Rewa, Madhya Pradesh, Tehsil Mangama, block Gangeo, Gram Panchayat Kaitha, and this is the village Kaitha. And here you can see that here there is a pond, here it's a reservoir, and here this is a Hanuman Sri Hanumanji temple, and this is like a plant of, I mean the tree of this people, a very sacred Hindu tree, the people. So this is the really problem, and just showing this all incidents here in front of this home, which is the home of the late Ambika Prasad Mishra here in the Kaitha, and we are just standing here and showing you this. And I'm just going to inform this to the forest department also, that they probably they can do something to see whether this has been died by using this poison or the turanta, or whether this is just a natural death. But many times we have spotted such incidents where the people used to put this turanta or the poison and they just eat and they die. Okay, thank you very much.